want to update you on the latest in Moore, Oklahoma. People there cleaning up from the EF5 twister hit with double trouble now. A second round of storms brought flooding to some areas. And the first storm victim, a 9-year-old girl, was laid to rest today. Oklahoma's governor says they are in a state of healing. A public memorial service is planned for Sunday. 4029's Angela Taylor is live in Moore, Oklahoma tonight. Angela, you've seen a lot of progress there since the cleanup effort began.
John, I really have. I've been here for 3 days, and from the volunteers to all the families, they are working around the clock to make sure Moore, Oklahoma gets cleaned up. Everywhere you look, this is what you see. The city of Moore, Oklahoma is slowly starting to recover, even with Mother Nature creating more problems after a torrential downpour this morning.
We will amaze the nation with our cleanup efforts, I have no doubt.
No doubt, because it's not the first time Moore has experienced a tornado of this magnitude.
It's unfortunate that we have actually had experience with this, but again, when you have that, you know, you wouldn't think that that would actually help, but it does.
Ebers says this storm was much like the one from 1999. The only difference? The city's grown by nearly 20,000 people, so there are more homes and more businesses, meaning there's a lot more damage.
I have a feeling that the cleanup will actually be swifter than even in 99, and it was pretty remarkable how quickly we were able to recover.
It's only been 3 days, but progress is already being made.
Lives lost, lives changed forever. That will remain with us forever, and we will just do the best we can and stick together as a community.
And utility crews actually just left this damaged area. They've been working since very early this morning. They tell us power could be restored in just a couple of days. Live tonight in Moore, Oklahoma, Angela Taylor. John, back to you.
All right, Angela, thank you.